Alright, so there's a big problem with streaming on Twitch from the PS5, apparently. The broadcast keeps stopping for no fucking reason. So yeah, I'm pissed off at this moment. Kicked open a hornet's nest. Trucks on the road! Damn it!
Medic! Drunk, I need you up on that wall!
Alright, I'm about done with this. I'm pissed off. This is not working. Fuck all y'all. Fuel truck? Holy fuck. I suck at this. One more peggy down.
Take out the speaker. That'll stop the angel.
How do you take out the fucking speakers? Jeez. Shoot the speakers. You're serious though, right? This does not seem to be working. I feel retarded.
We got angels screaming in. It's the music. We're drawn by the music.
Fucking help here!
This feels ridiculous. That better work. Also that.
Kill that fucking music! It's drawing the angels!
The angels. Yeah, well, I have a bad feeling about that. One of three. Ugh. Come on now. I'm sorry? Sorry, what was this? Alright, I guess I'm going down. What kind of BS?
We can do this.
Will that kill the truck? Thank you. Holy shit.
I'm getting fucked up here! Enemy down!
Help me!
That was close.
Thank you. Y'all better do something useful. This is just stupid. That is just fucking idiotic. Seriously.
Goodbye!
Oh, those break? Well, that's great news. Alright. What kind of zombie game BS is this, man? Boring AF.
Don't let me die out here, Deputy!
Everybody's gotta die sometime. And apparently, it's right fucking now.
Deputy, it's bad! I need you!
We're bad! Help me!
Oh, yeah. Let's get moving.
I'm down! Need your help! Get close.
Is that a mortar? I need to learn to look around, apparently. If that's a mortar.
Thanks.
Whoa, shit! Where'd that come
from? Not a mortar. Fuck this boring shit.
Get him out of there!
You save everybody else, please. I'm so bored. There they go again. Fuck off, game. At this point, fuck right the fuck off. What the hell?
There's an arc welder somewhere inside. Fuddy was using it last. Get on it. Now you're with me. Let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells? Do it! Now hop to! We ain't got much time. Any problems?
No. A couple of the Peggy scaled the wall, but we got him. Door.
That doesn't look too bad. You'll be all right. Just keep pressure on it. You know, I was gonna retire last year. I was worried I'd get bored.
Mm-hmm. I'm 2 weeks away from retirement.
We're just gonna stand around here all awkward and shit.
Language!
Oh, fuck off, Virgil. Not today.
I have told you a vulgar mind is a sign of... You're not wearing your button!
No, I'm not wearing it.
I'll need a casualty report.
We're cougars!
We're really not.
Look, I'm wearing my button. The sheriff is wearing his button. This person... I'm sorry, who is this?
This is one of my deputies.
I thought you said your deputies were taken.
Well, this one wasn't. Even Eden's gave a hell of a time from what I hear.
That's so. Well, I hope you plan on pitching in. No room for freeloaders.
Oh, Tracy's all right when she gets to know you. She's right about the work, though. There's plenty to be done around here. Just ask around. Good to have you back, Rook.
Okay, then.
Good shooting and defending the jail, Rook.
Beautiful day.
My yeah.
My played his best games on days like these.
How are you making out?
Don't spend too long in this mist.
Deputy, none of my business, but you might want to ask Virgil or the others for an update. They know the places we...
Yeah, okay. I'll check this roster to see who's actually useful. We'll draw attention and take more damage. We'll grab plant life. Bro, you're not... Yeah, you're out. We'll allow you to carry more ammo, I guess. Eh, we don't know yet. Alright, you.
Strike.
You're hired. I have a lockpick, right? I have a lockpick, right? Oh, man. I have a lockpick. Alright. Doors that do not require a key card. Oh, an additional holster? Holy shit, where the fuck have you been? This feels ridiculous. One gun.
When Eaton's gate showed up here, we all understood why. We already knew Mirasek, Rook. Gonna be honest. Never thought I'd see you again.
Yeah?
After the crash, I just remember fog. Then walking in a field. Then I saw her. You've seen her too, haven't you, Rook? Whatever she says, whatever she promises, it's a lie. Stay away from her, you'll end up just like the Marshal. The bliss. It makes you forget. It makes you feel free. You just want to stay free. But it isn't real. None of it.
Of course not.
If Virgil and Tracy hadn't found me, I'd still be out there, swimming in a sea of bliss. Prisoner in my own head. Those two saved my life.
Oh, really?
These
cougars, you were here?
They're good people, but they're hanging on by a thread. We gotta help them, Rook. No one else will. One last thing. We had a doctor. Well, a veterinarian, but he's doing his best. Guy went missing a couple hours ago. Don't know why, don't know how. Keep an eye out for him, would you?
Yeah, I suppose. I suppose not, though, but I suppose. So, a bear, though.
This is Wade over at the Fang Center. Peggy's took all the animals, but I think Cheeseburger is still loose.
Cheeseburger? A bird called Cheeseburger? I like that thought.
You're right over.
Alright, so, gotta focus. A little bit. Alright, I guess we're going Baron.
Oh, you look lost.
Nice day today.
I was younger. I spent years.
There's no telling what's real.
Shop for what? Oh no, don't make me. No. Error? Did it say error? Ugh. Son of a bitch. The problem is, these all look like dope ass guns. I kinda want some. Oh, I have that? Oh, that's dope. Yo. I didn't know that. Accessories. Maybe some other time. Slingshot. Cool idea. How in the hell is everything so expensive in this game? So who's talking?
That girl has every peggy drunk on her line. I want to take her down a notch. Thanks for the info.
Doesn't devour. It's a world that gives, that loves. It's a world that welcomes you with open arms. I'm not searching anymore. I'm here to share his word. Come see the world beyond the maze.
Is this the drugs talking? What's going on, man? Why are they speaking so... Whoa. 7K? I don't have 7K. Wait, are you faster or something? Oh, weapons. You remember Golden Valley? This helicopter remembers. Utility helicopter modified for military usage. Well... light utility helicopter. I guess I want to go for, I don't know, the cheapest one. This one. Let's do it. Alright. Yes? I guess. Extra fucking money. Give it. Done with this whole deal. I have been blessed. That's right.
Walking is for some. Who'd have thought the old prison would become a holdout for the resistance? Your sheriff seems to know what he's doing, though. Tracy, I've seen around. Mostly keeps to herself. And Virgil, well, he's Virgil. I don't care much for politicians. Do what you can to help him out. I'll be in touch.
Here I was thinking flying would be fast. I guess I'm gonna have to fast travel. Water treatment.
And we need to shut them down permanently. The pump house is probably locked tight, but you can sneak in through the water line.
Shouldn't have done that.
Start there.
Okay. Ooh, bomb the shit out of him. Yes. Do some. What? I disagree with that premise. Basically call him BS on that whole deal. Well, that's just beautiful. No. Ain't no way. Bullshit. Bullshit sauce. Okay. The game's fucking with me now. If the stream isn't, the game is. Alright, what are we doing? Yeah, well, definitely kicking. Vehicles? Yes, no? Yes, no? Yo? Boat? No. Wait, everything is fast travelable? Oh, that makes more sense. Then why do you have the fast forward arrows? Don't get it. I'm gonna need a vehicle. Pretty much any vehicle. Follow me. Definitely sounds like there's cougars here. Gotta go. Fuck you, Peggy's stupidest name in the universe. You guys. Welcome to the free world. Sorry, Bear. It's kind of hilarious. Welcome to the show. Let's go.
Thank you.
Thank you.
For the cult are coming in from all over the place.
Oh, yeah?
I never wanted any of this to happen. I was brought here under false pretenses. And instead lies about Joseph Seed and his family. Foolishly, I believe him. But now, after the great generosity they've given me, I know the truth.
You attack them. Wait, who are you? All right, just go for it. So dumb. Not very good at this.
I want to apologize for the harm that I felt inflict.
There are a lot of wackos around here, but Jacob is one sick motherfucker.
I never wanted any of this to happen. I was brought here under
false pretenses. Well, shit. I need a hand over here.
What is with these assholes? I shot you like five times, bruh.
Fuck, I'm hurting real bad.
Alright. I have no idea what's going on. Pretty much done with this, though. What? How are you alive again? screw all y'all. And how are you gonna find Cheeseburger?
Us the Fang Center back, even good. If there ain't no animals left. I'm just glad to see it out of the cult's hands.
Where's Cheeseburger?
Cause hell. And they've been shipping those crazy wolves all the way to the old lumber mill to keep an eye on prisoners. Now, we had a bear here named Cheeseburger, bit of a local celebrity, actually. Had a soft spot for Chad's barbecue, but he got the diabetes, so we put him on a liquid salmon diet. Anywho, cult tried to take him, so I set him free. Last I heard, he was causing all sorts of mayhem. Someone should go find him, make sure he's all right. Grab some salmon from the pond ahead of time, though. Then feed Cheeseburger that salmon, and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hand.
Really?
Great way to spot an outsider.
All right, the bear arms. I'm all for that. Let's grab a car, though.
On the
move. Enemies. Stay alert. Now, how do I grab salmon?
There's a plane at the old Lansdowne airfield. There's always Peggy's patrolling around there. What do you say we go check it out?
I mean, well, that actually works out. Yes, let's go check it out. Not spend too much time on this. Let's just go check it out. Oh, there they are.
Cover me, I'm going in.
Get my back. Trouble ahead.
On the roof? How am I supposed to get there, bruh?
I'm in a better spot.
Well, shit. That tower will get me to the roof, right? Maybe not. Maybe that'll get me to a hospital. Come on, just... Alright. Come on. Come on. Land it though. Oh, fuck yes. We need all of this. Don't say full, all right? No thanks, I'm good.
Cover me, gonna move.
Hey, Lansdowne Charters. Name's Skylar. Skylar Kors. You might have heard me. Anyways, things been getting kind of sketch around here, so I'm looking to book a plane. I can pay you lots, more than you can imagine, but I just need some time. I just need to catch him. Then we'll get out of here.
So, open these doors. Tell me. No, don't tell me. Is this one? So if I get in this one, do I own it or no? Open door, how? The big illuminated button, perhaps, yeah. Nope. And nope. We're getting in this plane.
Let's do this.
On the move.
I'm afraid we have to go fishing first. What?
Where'd you place it? Don't wound him, kill him!
You, kill him. Will you please kill him? They messed up this new plane before I even got a chance to fly it. Amazing. And I honestly don't want to be doing this. Come on now. Come on. Come on. Fuck yeah. Is that enough for...
Hey, if you got that salmon, I just heard Cheeseburger was spotted at Lanero Building Supplies.
Thank you. surprisingly relaxing. Alright, we're done. What did I do? Fucking idiot. Ugh. Man. Just naded the fuck out of that pond. So, that plane is not usable, is it? Why are you getting out of here? I'd find a cave. Wrong side, man. Wrong side.
Mind a new face, but not that way. I've heard enough of this shit. You're both going in.
Just because I've seen a guy get his face ripped off by a bear, don't make me...
What in God's...
Where's the bear, bro? Nope. What? Final crate? This game's got some weird collectibles. So... I guess I'll follow the bear noises.
Whatever you do, don't be shy or anything. Just get right up in there and give him the salmon. Cuddly little guy will eat it right out of your hand, don't you worry.
Hello?
Hello?
Aw. Too cute. Take him, Barry. Oof. Nice one, Barry. Take him. Another plant life enthusiast. Yuck. Sir.
Deputy, I heard you saved old
cheese. I did save old cheeseburger.
Reports of Peggy's in the area. Let's check in with Mr. Drubman, see if he needs any help. Eli's gotta be more aggressive. Gotta fight.
Or will their thrones become electric chairs? See the number.
Ready when you are.
Oh, these songs were written for the game. I see. Jacob's gonna come and set those sinners free. 750 horsepower, bruh.
I got a better spot.
So tempted. The explosion was a fist.
Ritual involving ice baths mixed with semen extracted from the large beasts. It was believed to enhance one's stamina, endurance, and virility. Although the ritual has since been debunked by modern science, no one has ever managed to repeat Plush's feat.
Let's try it then. Oh, it's gonna be horrible. Fuck Moose Knuckle. Crazy asshole.
They're passing the lumber mill now, watching out for the corners.
Dumb. Moose are apparently retarded, right? Have a tiny brain. Hells yeah. American finish. I like it. It's a little bit of craziness in this very sane world. Quad State area. Nice takedown, bro. Alright, where the fuck were we? Oh no, I'm being hunted again.
The Mongols.
What? Aw, really? From where? Who in the fuck shot me? The view with the Wolf River is gorgeous, I gotta say.
Godless, weak, feeble, diseased. We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift. But history knows the value of sacrifice, of culling the herd so that it stays strong. Over and over, the lives of the many have outweighed the lives of the few. This is how we survived, and we've forgotten. And now, the bill has come due. Now, the collapse is upon us. And this time, the lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many. And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready.
You will be.
We will call the herd. We will do what needs to be done.
Check those chairs. I've still been here in filth for days. Walker, get some windows open.
Yes, sir.
Someone shut that music off.
Christ, it's Sully. When did they get him?
Why are we even bothering with this? They're all dead.
Check them anyways.
Why am I all stuck on corpse duty? Holy shit! Oh,
what?
Fuck.
Live one. Walker, go to the truck.
Yes, sir.
Oh, my God. I'm so sorry. Give me a hand, kid. Eli? Is this?
Yep.
What the fuck is the deputy doing here?
Jacob took a shine to him, same as us.
You're gonna be okay, hero. Whitetail's got you now. We're bringing him back to the wolf's den?
Where else?
Tammy's not gonna like this.
Don't worry about Tammy, she'll be fine.
Are you out of your fucking mind?
Now, hold on. Weedy and I agree.
Oh, you agree?
Whoa. I was at best an impartial observer.
This is stupid. And this is dangerous. You both know better.
What was I supposed to do?
Leave him to die.
Tammy.
They've been in that room for God knows how long. I've seen what it does to people. You haven't. You can't trust this one.
That's what everyone said about you. But luckily, I didn't listen. This is not up for discussion. We need him. That's all there is to it. Understand?
You're right. She took that real well.
Doubt.
I didn't even do anything.
I meant what I said. We need you. Let's get you some rest.
Hey, dude.
Hey there, deputy. Love to talk, but Eli needs a word with you.
Whoa, you're awake. Eli wants a quick word with you.
He used to stay up half the
night. Head down the hall. Eli's been waiting for you there.
Expecting the worst since I was young. That's why the shit don't faze me.
Bet these gate idiots aren't even putting stabilizers in their long-term fuel supply.
It's getting harder to find good guns. Well, with Jacob and his cock-blocking roadblocks everywhere.
Been hard to find any ammo since those cult bastards moved in.
Been hearing what y'all been doing up there.
You cowboy up real quick.
Dutch out.
Nighttime. Make their rounds.
There you are.
Trying to track you down, Deputy. Dutch speaks highly. Look, I'll get right to it. I know a good soldier when I see one. We're bleeding bodies up here. No two ways about it. I don't know if we'll be able to hold out more than a week at this rate. Times are desperate, to say the least. I'm trying to get some footholds back, so I sent a handful of whitetails out to sabotage the visitor center. The cult's been using it as a depot for that bliss shit. But our guys walked right into a fucking trap. They've been taken hostage and we're up against the clock. If I just send another group in there, we risk losing everything. But you, you're something that cult ain't expecting. You're the only one I got around here who can handle this, Step. Only one I trust to handle this. I'm counting on you. You'll need to go in quiet. Cult gets wind you're around, they're liable to kill our people. There's a bow on the table if you need it. Get our people back, Depp. Good luck.
Reach checkpoint Bravo.
Across a little harsh earlier. I ain't apologizing. I'm just acknowledging. I don't trust people I don't know. But Eli says you're all right, so I gotta go with that until I see otherwise. You prove your worth, and you and I will get along just fine. Here's the deal. Weedy's trying to get a pirate radio station up and running. He told Eli it's to help coordinate the militia, but I'm pretty sure he just wants to play his own music. So we're gonna indulge him. Problem is, he can't get a signal out. Our friend here said the cult's been jamming this whole area. Also told us how. Seems there's two radio towers with jammers on them and a third on a mobile unit patrolling the roads. Take the towers out first. That ought to clear the signal enough for me to locate the patrol. I'll let you know when I find it. Do this, and maybe we can start building some of that trust up. Watch where you point that thing!
I wonder if I brought enough ammo.
You can never have enough ammonium nitrate.
Good to have you on our side, Depp.
Could use your help. We're low on manpower. Whitetail Militia's been ready for this fight for years. Eli made sure we had caches stashed all over the place. Guns, ammo, you name it. Gotta be prepared for anything, you know? But the way things are going, we need those supplies here. Not sitting in some bunker waiting to be found. Last thing we need are the fucking Peggies stumbling across our shit. So if you could get those supplies, it'd be a big help for us. But, there is one problem. We don't keep a map of the caches here. Don't ask me why. Safeguards, or some bullshit. There's a scout up at the Jefferson Lookout Tower who should have one. Place is just west of here. Good luck, and be careful out there.
Once you got a bug-out bunker of your own, come back and talk to me about being a prepper.
That these gate idiots aren't...
Sure you think about trying to go blind and build yourself a fire and make yourself a target.
Go.
their sight. There's a drain pipe nearby you can use to sneak up on them.
Have you seen all the wolves? I've never seen anything like it. The car was a smoking wreck at the bottom of the falls. We should move if we want to get to it before the Peggies do.
Just inside the tunnel. Careful now. Roadblock up ahead.
Okay. good people today. But you did the best you could. Helping us take care of our own is gonna have a big impact on morale. Maybe even get some more folks to join up, too. Shit. I knew Tammy was wrong about you. Congratulations. You're one of us now. If you got time, I got more work. Come see me in the wolf's den when you're ready.
Why I joined the White Pill and stop assholes like Jacob.
Thank you.
that tower. Grab the map. Should be marked on the map. Once you've got it, pick a spot and go. But Eden's Gate has a few hunting parties out. They're nabbing guys, throwing them in those fucking chairs. You again.
Thank you. Thank you. Should be able to spot it now. Same deal. Reach the top and mess up the jammer. Thank you. if you're looking to keep busy. See you around.
Outstanding work, Depp. We're gonna take this goddamn mountain back from Jacob. I know it. Picking up a lot of angry chatter from the cult. They're calling in chopper convoys to patrol for whitetails. Keep your head on a swivel and an eye to the sky.
Should be kicking back, playing some tunes.
Cameras. Stash should be somewhere. Shit. There's a cult patrol headed your way. Better hurry. Definitely be outside the cabin. Take a look around.
Grant me strength. I will find that snake.
Still no luck? It could be some sort of bug out hole nearby. You know, like a small hatch.
Thank you.
job. On to the next one.
This is heaven sent.
Thank you.
I've been talking to myself. For quite a while, probably. Caribou. Back to the wolf's den, hey. I can do that pretty quickly. All right, now I do have to take a freaking break. I'll be back.